Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaVox. So today I will show you how to set your favorite TikTok video as your home screen wallpaper, and this feature almost rolling out for Android and iOS devices. So at same time, this method only works after you install the TikTok plugin application. So how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, choose any one of your favorite TikTok video. So now in this section, you can press this share icon and the fourth one. So here it asks for your social networks, but you can tap from right side to left side and then press live photo option. But it shows a notification and the message is install the TikTok plugin to set a live photo. So friends, don't worry about this application because this is very safe one. And this application is installed from Google Play Store. So simply press install now option. And this is that application. So you can click to install it. So now it starts to installing. So you can wait for a few minutes. So once this application is installed successfully. So now once again, you can go back to your TikTok video section. So same way, you can press that share icon and then tap from right side to left side and then select live photo option and then it starts to downloading. So you can wait for a few minutes and it shows preview of that video. So you can press set wallpaper option and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. But sometimes it asks for home screen or both home screen and lock screen. So you can customize these settings, but here I try to select home screen. So finally here you can see my favorite TikTok video is successfully placed on my mobile home screen. So this is the way you can easily set your TikTok videos to your home screen wallpaper. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaVox, and thanks for watching.